not attended any school, you've not gone to school, you don't have any skill.
Okay.
So you come in, you are given like 3 months to train, and within the 3 months you are also paid, and after that you continue with the job and you're being paid on a monthly basis. Yeah, and we also have free medical care. Around the premises we have a clinic which provides medical care for all of us.
Get meals.
Beautiful.
What
we
are given tea, bread time, and lunch. So we come, maybe we can come with a bread.
Yeah, something from home.
Something.
Let me look at the finished product.
How many
do they get?